Oklahoma Sooners closed out the Big 8 Conference regular season at home on November 26th against the Nebraska Cornhuskers. OU will not be in the Orange Bowl, but they still have a chance to tie for the conference championship. This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Getty Refining and Marketing Company and the Getty dealers throughout the metro area. And by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. The Oklahoma Sooners closed out the Big 8 Conference regular season at home on November 26th against the Nebraska Cornhuskers. OU will not be in the Orange Bowl, but they still have a chance to tie for the conference championship. This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. The Oklahoma Sooners closed out the Big 8 Conference regular season at home on November 26th against the Nebraska Cornhuskers. OU will not be in the Orange Bowl, but they still have a chance to tie for the conference championship.
This is Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Gibson Stores, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson. And by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you.
Thank you.
This has been Oklahoma Football. Brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Getty Refining and Marketing Company and the Getty dealers throughout the metro area.
This has been Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers, and proud sponsors of the U.S. Olympic team. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Gibson Stores, serving Southwest Oklahoma and North Texas. Get the best for less at Gibson's.